You're awake?
Something bad happened. We need... to talk.
Okay, give me a sec.
Jay called all the scouts in.
To have a meeting with the tower's leader.
Acknowledged. Confirm his identity and contact us immediately.
Brecken's mission failed. Jade called a meeting in the tower. It's my opportunity.
Crane, look. There's something else he took up.
Yeah?
There's...
You think he...
And don't mention his mother's death. He won't understand.
Most of the runners out of action, Brecken wants the scouts to take their place. That means me. We're supposed to go for the next airdrop. Crane here.
Report.
Our boss is named Brecken, and he's definitely not your man. The other likely suspect is this warlord, basically. Local guy. Calls himself Rise. He's hoarding Antizin and then gouging the hell out of anybody who wants to buy some. I'm on a mission to get Antizin from the airdrop. If I don't succeed, they'll have to come up with something else.
Acknowledged. Good job, Crane. You're doing well. Stay on task, and we'll be in touch. Be sure to call us immediately if and when you get that Antizin.
Fall in the cauldron. So if you start from there, you'll have the best chance of getting to that drop before Rice's men do.
Jade, I'm getting close to the drop zone.
Good. Find some shelter and wait. Most of the drops seem to fall exactly.
There's a crate. It looks intact. I'll check out what's inside.